Good morning. It's time. It's the Jeffrey Lampkin Show. Oh, come let us adore him. He is Christ the Lord. Coming up on today's show, Grammy Award winner Yolanda Adams is in the house, and we have many special guests as we celebrate the true reason for the season, which is Christ the Lord. Coffee cups up, pinkies out, get your family around. It's time to get lamp. It's the Jeffrey Lampkin Show. Good morning.
Here we go.
Everybody get up. Come on.
Somebody turn the lamp on.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
My favorite thing about Christmas is spending it with friends and family and obviously celebrating the birth of Jesus Christ. I hope all y'all have a Merry Christmas this year. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years, we all will be together, if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough. So have yourself a merry
little Christmas. Have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Hey everybody, and Merry Christmas. Just want to remind you in this Christmas season to enjoy family, enjoy food, enjoy fun, but most importantly, don't forget about the Savior, Jesus Christ. Oh, come, all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. Oh, come ye, oh, come ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold him born a king. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, he is Christ the Lord. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, let us adore him. Oh, come and let us adore. Let us adore him.
And we're sharing the Christmas story. And this week we're coming from Matthew chapter 2, starting at verse 1. Jesus was born in the town of Bethlehem in Judea during the time when Herod was king. Soon afterwards, some men who studied the stars came from the east to Jerusalem and asked, "Where is the baby born to be the king of Jews? We saw his star when it came up in the east, and we have come to worship him." When King Herod heard about this, he was very upset, and so was everyone else in Jerusalem. He called together all the chief priests and the teachers of the law and asked them, "Where will the Messiah be born? In the town of Bethlehem in Judea?" they answered, "For this is what the prophet wrote, 'Bethlehem in the land of Judah, you are by no means the least of the leading cities of Judah, for from you will come a leader who will guide my people Israel.'" more of the Christmas special on the Jeffrey Lampkin Show. Good morning.
Good morning. We're here in Columbia, South Carolina, and excited to be with Grammy Award winner, Stella Award winner, and everything above the sun, the diva of gospel, Miss Yolanda Adams. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you this morning?
I'm fantastic. Thank you for having me, Jeff. I appreciate it.
Excited to have you here in Columbia, South Carolina. How does it feel? Are you getting the Southern hospitality?
I'm getting so much Southern hospitality here in Columbia, South Carolina. I mean, I love Columbia.
Love it.
The people are wonderful. The Spirit of God is here, and I know that you know how to take care of people.
Let me ask this question now. You all chose, because Yolanda Adams is a syndicated national morning show. How did you all choose Columbia, South Carolina as a site for doing this project?
The great thing is that we have a wonderful corporate relationship with Lowe's, and we tell them that we want to go into communities that are underserved and are having, you know, kind of tough times right now economically. And they had the perfect store here in Columbia, South Carolina. And we're going to start doing more things in areas that don't get served so much. You know, you have the Atlanta area that we love. We absolutely love it. But sometimes people miss out on the greatness of small places, you know, smaller towns as opposed to big metropolises.
Yeah.
So what we want to do is we want to make sure that not just our voices on the radio are heard, but our hearts are heard in places like this.
How much were you able to raise from the Columbia area so far? Did we turn out in good numbers and was able to be successful?
You guys don't even understand how amazing this is. You know, when we're in larger places, you know, folks trickle in every now and then, but you guys were here at 1 and 2 o'clock in the morning, so this place was full from the beginning, and it just makes us feel so good. Number one, it makes us feel that our work is not in vain and that what we want to do for society is validated by your attendance. And then they didn't just attend, they gave us 1,100 toys. I went into the break room at the Lowe's and it is stacked high with toys. That is amazing, you know? And so it just tells you the spirit of Columbia. It's one of those places where, hey, I don't care what's going on in my life. I'm gonna give to somebody else because I know that the law of reciprocation comes back to me if I do the right thing with what God's given me.
What does the Christmas season mean to you? We're in the season of Christmas
right now.
And so of course you and little Taylor.
Yes.
Big Taylor now.
She is Big Taylor now.
How is she doing?
She is fantastic. And just the joy of my life. I love being a mom. It is one of the greatest things that God ever did for me is allow me to carry a child and be able to go through all of the stages of rearing and all of that great stuff. She's good. Christmas is family to us. I'm one of six children. We have tons of grandchildren, nieces and nephews, and it's all about family, you know, and making sure that everybody around us, not just in the family, but folks we call family and friends, that they're doing good, you know.
Now, one last question. New music coming from Ms. Yolanda?
Yes. Oh, there's so much stuff coming from us. We're doing clothes. We're doing books. We're doing turkey burgers. We're doing all kinds of stuff. Making sure you're healthy. You know, my health initiatives, we're doing those. I have a First Ladies Forum that we do at Walt Disney World. There's so much stuff. I can't even tell you so much. You don't even have enough tape to get all of this. So I want you to go to YolandaAdamsLive.com, and you can find out everything that we're doing. I believe that when God gives you a platform, it's not a platform for you to be selfish. It's a platform for you to continue to give, because I am a witness. The more you give, He keeps giving back to you in good measure, pressed down, shaken together, running over, and folks give to you, He gives to you. It's like, you know, you can't lose.
Well, we're so grateful that you're here in Columbia with us this morning. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Yolanda Adams, Grammy Award winner, Stella Award winner, thank you so much.
No, thank you for and thank you for being here.
Thank you.
Bless your heart.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin. And the Spirit filled the world.
And the story continues. So Herod called the visitors from the east to a secret meeting and found out from them exact time the star had appeared. Then he sent them to Bethlehem with these instructions: go and make a careful search for the child, and when you find him, let me know so that I too may go and worship him. And so they left, and on their way they saw the same star that they had seen in the east. When they saw it, how happy they were, what joy was theirs. It went ahead of them until it stopped over the place where the child was. They went into the house, and when they saw the child with his mother Mary, they knelt down and worshiped him. They brought out their gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh, and presented them to him. Good morning. Enjoy your eggnog. Have a happy Sunday.
I have traveled many moonless nights, cold and weary, with a baby inside, and I wonder what I've done. Holy Father, you have come and chosen me now to carry your son. I am waiting in a silent prayer, and I am frightened by the load I bear. In a world as cold as stone, must I walk this breath of of heaven, breath of heaven, light in my darkness, pour over me your holiness, for you are holy. Breath of heaven. Do you wonder, as you watch my face, if a wiser one should have had my place? But I offer all I am for the
Hey guys, it's Yolanda Adams, and you're watching the Jeffrey Lampkin Show. He's right here.
What?
Yeah, right here.
Right here.
Wow, what an amazing show. I am so blessed and so excited. It has truly been wonderful. Listen, it's the Christmas season, and I know everyone is running the hustle and the bustle. My word for today is give. Give, according to Webster's dictionary, give is defined as the act of giving to a charity or to a gift. And today, you know, I'm sharing that the best gift came when God gave his son, the baby boy Jesus, born of a Virgin Mary. It's such a beautiful story, such a beautiful thing. And I want us this season, you know, we're out, we're giving gifts to mom and dad and everyone else, but let's think about the less fortunate. Let's think about people who don't have. And I want you to do something special for someone who doesn't have. Give the gift of giving. Give a smile to someone and let someone know that, you know what, I love you and you're special. Give a hug. Can we do hug day today? Give a hug to someone. I love you. Matter of fact, I'm gonna let you give a hug to yourself right now. Go ahead, hug yourself. Love yourself. Y'all know how I do. Give the gift of giving. Giving back is a beautiful thing. This Christmas season, I want everyone to be careful, be prayerful, stay focused, and just enjoy your family. I am, and I'm going to enjoy food as well. I got to go. Coffee cups up. Pinkies out. You've been Lamp. Good morning. It's the Jeffrey Lampkin Show. Merry Christmas. Here we go.
Everybody get up. Come on.
Lamp, the Jeffrey Lampkin.
Somebody turn the lamp on.